Gary was the life and soul of the party. He was the most lovable man you could ever meet.
If you had a bad day, he'd always put a smile on your face.
He was the life and soul, a good friend, someone you could always rely on.
Gal was one of these that would walk into a room and make you laugh within 30 seconds.
He'd always done something silly or something to make you think, life's not that bad, is it?
When we were together, it was quite hard because West Ham came first.
He was West Ham mad, West Ham crazy.
The atmosphere, I don't know, it just brought something out different in him.
He couldn't have been a bigger West Ham fan if he tried.
His life was West Ham and his little girl.
Isla was the love of his life.
They were always together. Ever since that, she's developed the same love for West Ham that he had.
Daddy got me into it. I wasn't even really a football fan, but then Daddy was like, you've got to love West Ham.
After Gary passed, it surprised so many people, and I only wish you could see how loved he was. The amount of people that come to the vigil and were there for him.
During lockdown, I hit the bottle really hard. So obviously after Gary done this, I hit it even harder.
I think it's good to talk and get things off your chest. Sometimes the person that's going through it is the liveliest soul of the party. And I just find that sad, very sad.
There is a way out, and I've managed to find my way out, and I wish he did.
We feel like we could have done something if he had spoke to us. He is loved by so many.
All you've got to do is talk and listen. Talk and listen, and people will listen to you.
There's a bit of a stigma about men and mental health, and I think it's a pride thing, and maybe men might see it as a sign of weakness.
It's hard for men to talk. I feel a new man by talking.
There is no symptoms to it as such. Many men don't want to talk, and I feel they should.
Remember, there is people out there that care for you, people that love you.
Please, don't hold it in, like myself or Gal. Just speak to somebody. There's always someone there to help you.
When he went missing, it was the biggest shock for us, and I just wish that he had told me and spoke to me sooner, because we could have got him help and we wouldn't be sitting in the situation that we're in now. And my little girl would have a daddy.
When Gal passed, I wanted to do something for him. I know how much this means to him to have his flag inside this stadium. It makes me proud that Gal is here with us every game.
I'm like so surprised that my dad's actually got a flag. I love it.
For his birthday, we bought him the plaque for the new stadium to go on there to say, like, you know, Happy Father's Day, Daddy.
West Ham are massive, everywhere they go. West Ham are massive, everywhere they go. Everywhere they go.